Alright guys, I was determined to never play this $5 345 again, but I'm gonna give it 100 just because nothing else is really paying, so maybe just that one that's horrible will actually pay this time since everything's kinda upside down right now. Let's hope against hope. Come on, 345. Give me that big hit that's been eluding me forever. Lots of bullets to get the hit, so start giving me some bars. Come on. Doesn't count. You know, on most machines it's like, okay, if that were a double bar then it would be an any bar, but because it's a seven single, so it's usually like the singles pay like 15, but this would pay 10, whereas any bars would pay 5, because you do have three single bars there, but it just pays as any bar. It's kind of weird. Anyway, something here. I mean, that would have been awesome. What would that be? It's only 250, I think. That's weird. Do it. Oh, that would have been 200. So that's how little this machine pays for all the money it takes. All right. What do you think, guys? I think we'll just move over while we're on video to Deluxe. Put 100 through there, see what we can't do. All right. We got 100 in Double Diamond Deluxe. And we've gotten, three times we've gotten double bar, double bar, double diamond. So I hope not to get that again, because y'all aren't going to be able to tell the videos apart. But so that's our threshold that we're trying to beat here. Something better than double, double bar, double bar. Thank you. Oh. Do it. Well. Oh, fine. I'll put in another 100. Put in another 100. Still alive. Well, craptastic. All right. Thanks for watching, guys.
Sixteens, what that have been?
Okay, you're off.
Been nice. That'd have been 2,000. And last one. I'll put 500 in it. 5,000. Still at 1,500.